insert on the back. I'm not sure what that noise was. It's because I'm in first place now.
Two laps to go.
It is so futuristic. Look at that. I guess when this came out, it would have been 50 years in the future. Now it's only 40. Like, you can really see the improvements between second and third game, right? Just visually, cars handle better. The driving feels like you're a bit closer to the road. Compared to the other two games, having just played Rush 2 Circuit Mode, it's definitely quite a difference. Again, this is the first race, and it's a pretty easy track, I would say. Three, two, one, rush. Why would someone do that? That first track is the only one I really know. The rest, I've played this before. It's been probably 17 years since I played it last. There. Where's the rocket booster? I want my live split timer to look exactly like the timer in this game. Exactly like it.
Two laps to go.
guy's got a rocket car. Where's first place at, man? It's a wall. It's a big lava lamp. Final lap. That'd be nice and convenient because I tend to crash a lot. Boost. I missed the boost. Can I catch up the first thing? Get off the grass. Check out those jets. Well, not catching up to first place now. I saved it though. Should have just crashed. That's all right. Thank you. Final lap. Sorry, dude. Yeah, first place is just about to finish. Could not catch up. Start. Oh yeah. You're supposed to half pipe up and then land, or cut it short, or just do what I did and respawn. I see what I did wrong. I went the wrong way. At least respawning is a lot quicker. Seems to be. Pretty far behind now.
2 laps to go.
That's a wall. Maybe. The main difference is that the first two games didn't have difficulty settings on circuits, or difficulty options for a circuit. You can change difficulty per race, per individual race, but not circuit. Yeah, I should be further up, but. So it's This is the first time I've played this track in quite a while. Haven't seen much gameplay footage of it. I'm trying to avoid it. And again, I don't plan on buying it anytime soon, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Excuse me. Nice. Isn't it just set a different historical time period? Or a different setting? It's more feudal Japan as opposed to medieval sorcerers and witches. Yeah, guess gotta wait. Oh. Nice. What is that train doing? Dang. Guess can't get out of that one. He shouldn't. Yeah, she shouldn't do that. It's pretty cool. Get out of the way, car. I think you just need the 48. Yep. Gotta do all that stuff too. Yeah, I think it's 48 balloons and all the trophy races and all the multiplayer. All the multiplayer games. So, why does the time not stop? It's weird, past the finish line, but the in-game timer isn't stopping. I was gonna say, yeah, I still plan on completing 100% run of DKR soon. Eventually, I'll do it eventually. I don't know when now. Shouldn't take more than 4 or 5 hours at the beginning of a stream, no distractions. That's a long way. Yeah, walrus and silver coins. It is quite a difference. Difference in characters, that's for sure.
2 laps to go.
Watch it, buddy. get off the grass. Dang. So close. Those fighter jets startled me.
Laps ago.
Just look at, there's the three of us here at the in the front, but then look at the rest of the cars third of a lap behind. Some games have that. Some games have adaptive difficulty. I can't think of anything offhand, but yeah, there's stuff like that. Or if you're playing well, the AI increases difficulty. If you start playing worse, it drops. Even AI, but difficulty increases somehow. Nice. Rocksmith does that. No joke. If you start playing a song in Rocksmith, you're not doing so hot, there'll be fewer notes on screen. But if you are playing really well, there'll be more notes. But it's an option, you can turn off and on. Yep. That's the only game I can think of offhand, but I imagine there's other ones. I would think so. Hit that. Nope, don't want to be near that train. Search for games with adaptive difficulty. Gotta be some others, right? I mean, there's rubber banding in racing games. I guess that's a form of adaptive difficulty. Or just a way to keeping opponents near you. I don't know. I'm not sure if it's the same thing or not. RA4 has it. Okay. Interesting. First. I was looking for a second. I was looking for first place. I am in first place. Dynamic difficulty. Okay. Does it explain what that means? Enemies deal more damage, take more damage. More aggressive. 909 has it. Okay. interesting. No. Whoa, I cannot read that. All the text. No, eat the wall! Eat the wall. Oh no. Second place, you gotta be kidding me. I asked, but I figured you'd know. Like a short summary. Dang, I was off by 1 point. That audio is still playing in the background.